Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty. I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone, as she wheeled her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so were her father and mother before. And they wheeled their barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She died of a fever, and sure no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheeled her barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
Haven't done the Black Velvet Band yet. Why don't we do that one?
Yeah.
Okay. One of the very few Irish songs in which a girl gets a guy in trouble and leaves him. It's usually the other way around, which is why I'm here in the United States today. Yes, I got a guy in trouble. You know the definition of a gay Irishman? It's a fella who prefers women to liquor. Mm. The chorus goes, her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
Hello.
Hi, this is the real Blarney Castle.
The real.
As opposed to the fake one that we saw on the way here.
We haven't kissed the Blarney Stone yet. But we're going to get in line and do it.
Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Little town they call Belfast, an apprentice to trade I was bound. Many an hour sweet happiness have I spent in that neat little town, till a sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land, away from my friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. As I was a-walking down Broadway, meaning not longer to stray. Who should I meet but this pretty fair maid, came a-tripping along the highway. She was both fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan, and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. On your own. Her eyes, they shone.
Can you guess where we are today?
And her hair.
Cliffs of Moher.
I took a stroll on the old one walk of the day. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk a fine soft day. And I asked your friend, what's a fella to do?
We finally made it to the beach, below the other side of the Atlantic.